14th biggest selling track of 2006. And it sold 1.6 million copies. And it's the most played song of the 21st century. Chasing Cars. Seven other women, we have a hit song by Amy Winehouse, Back to Black. Thank you. This next one is one of their most well-known tracks, and it's Live Forever by Oasis. Next up, we have a hit song just for you. It's Take Me to Church.
Yeah.
All aboard for this next song, which was written by Ozzy Osbourne after he left Black Sabbath. It's called Crazy Train. Played by David and Emily. It was originally performed by the Foo Fighters. It was released as their second single in 2003. It hit number one in the UK.
Thank you.
song coming up is Rocket Man, made by the one and only Elton John.
She packed my bags last night in flight. 0 hour 9 a.m.
People are strange. When you're a stranger, faces look like.
Next up, we have a performance of Counting Stars. By Lucas Gray.
Come show, show.
And now to finish, we have another classic from Amy Winehouse, Valerie.